How are you doing, folks? I'm Smasher93 here, and welcome back to Spyro, Year of the Dragon. When we last left off, I kind of raged a little there. Especially with the boxing and the cat witch thing. But other than that, let me tell you before that, it took me a little while to get through that, those two. Longer with the boxing. Ugh. This time, we're going to finish off Evening Lakes. And we're going to, one good way to do that is going through the last level, Fireworks Factory. Alright. Let's go. This is like probably my all-time favorite level of this entire game. Oh, boxing ninjas. That's what I swear they sound like that. Ninja Rhinox. They don't stand a chance against me. Yeah, they all keep spawning until you defeat them. Until you get rid of the boxing ninjas thing. Hello. I remember you.
Oh, hello. It's good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Alright. Take that. I love doing that. Ooh. Got an egg here. Noodles. Hello. We got this guy. Ooh, double kill. I like that. Anyways, I was gonna record after the, I was watching my favorite team play. I kind of screened my voice out a little, and so I decided to record this late. Even though they unfortunately lost, but I gotta tell them, my favorite team, which is the Steelers, gave it a good effort. And you gotta actually give credit to Cowboys quarterback Dak Prescott and Ezekiel Elliott, because those two are actually a very deadly duo. And it's gotta be amazing that the Steelers actually gave them a run for their money. I gotta say, I still have respect for Ezekiel Elliott, even after his college years. Like I said, he was a Buckeye in college. That guy has a bright future ahead of him in the NFL. Now, I root for the Steelers as always, but the NFC team I'm looking out for right now is the Cowboys. Doink. Ooh, gotcha. Okay, I'm clear. Having fun clearing out Ninja Rhinox. Boink! Your ninja skills are no match for my dragonicity! Hello! Ow! Rude very much! Oh, I see your shadows here. Your sneaky techniques are no match for my dragonicity! Ha! And that's why you never wear that on your back. Because Spyro will just exploit that, and you blow up. At least to the Rhinox. Well, that's... no, actually, everybody. Just don't be idiots. Especially you, Rhinox. Watching this on this channel.
You'll have to to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard.
Have to free my mind. Yep. As for that, free your mind, that would especially be a very important lesson for my Ninja Warrior training. Just don't think about the obstacle and just... What was I gonna say? And just commit to making the move that you want to do to clear the obstacle. Missed! Your ninja skills are... Okay, your ninja skills actually hit me, but that's not gonna be enough to kill me. Oh, actually lit the fuse on the other guy. Let me just go back and grab this thing. Thank you very much. Love taking out ninjas. I love taking out ninjas. I love taking out ninjas. I can't believe that didn't even... That didn't even kill me. Rude. I can really use some buggers here right now. That, Spyro. I'm not ready to go down there just yet. Always just go through there. Let me just talk to Greta first.
It looks like the sorceress has already used the plans to build her own rocket. We have to destroy it. Just fuck.
Look at this. Matrix style! Grady!
If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the professor's rocket.
Alright. On the jokes I said earlier... I try not to offend. Like, I don't intend to offend, but if I do, I do apologize. Alright, with all that said and done, let's see what other... Well, I fell over. Really use a sparks right now. Okay. We'll go in here first. Hello.
I think I could see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way round through all these winocks to get to it.
Oh, crap. Fine. I'll kill myself just to grab that gem. Okay, I'll do that. If I would have found a lightning or a firefly to replenish my health, I would have been just fine. But no. Doing well right now. Gotcha. Never have any explosives like fireworks on yourself. Because that is very dangerous. Obviously. Thank you. Where was that when I needed that? And please, if you're using fireworks, during a good festival, please use them safely. It's the name Fireworks Factory in this place. Get rid of you ninjas. Now I need another. Wow, that was short. Sam, I am. Well, that clears that area. And now we take on. Oh. Okay, the projectile I had is gone. So, no. No gems left in the main area.
Uh-oh. You have to use this combo power-up to take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time.
Defeat the two fly... And then, when they're left alone, they will regain their... They will regrow their tails. Thank you. I need all the health I can get. Just grab all the gems in this area first. Thank you. So many Rhinox were harmed during the making of this episode. Oh, there's another gem. Another gem? Sparks. And where are you pointing at? Okay. No more gems here, you know what it's time for! Time to take these dragons out! And the more you take out of this dragon, the harder it is to actually get an accurate hit on them. I'm gonna focus on this dragon first. Get flying. Damn, it's so hard to get an accurate hit on them. Two more hits for this guy and he's done for. How'd that not hit? What? Oh, come on! That's bull! Okay, we're gonna be that stubborn. It's bound, one of these is bound to hit, yes? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I lost him. There he is. One down. Now I just got one dragon to focus on. Like I said, one of my personal mini games to play. And I've played through this lots of times in my childhood. Oh, yes. Dragon! I'm the ultimate dragon here! I'm the best dragon in this world! Got him. That you did. Evan! Hey, don't worry. Those two mean dragons are gone. Alright, like I said, welcome to the hope you enjoyed this tour of the fireworks factory. Please, use fireworks very safely. And legally. And do not, and please don't, hold the fireworks in your hands when it's lit. Obviously. Let's see, how many gems will I be missing? Ooh. Okay, so I'm definitely missing 175 gems. And two eggs in that area. But that's in that one area we can't access until you rescue Agent 9. The rocket is ready.
Hop aboard, Spyro, and boldly go where no dragon has gone before. Well, at least not in 1,000 years, at any rate.
The rocket is ready for launch, Spyro. Hop aboard whenever you want.
Got it. Sound like a That's so awesome.
The rocket's fueled up and ready to go, Spyro.
Got it. I love doing that.
I guess this hunk of junk is supposed to fly. You're glad I ain't the one getting on.
She's not affected. Well, she's a fairy.
Hop on, Spyro. Don't worry. Fairy engineering has never failed.
Well, I'm ready to head to Midnight Mountain. A monster to end all monsters.
That's it. I've had enough. I'm going to create a monster to end all monsters! And I'm going to send it out to destroy all the dragons, even the little hatchlings! Yes, yes! It will smash them and crush them and grind them and tear them! Oh, yes! Smear them and smoosh them and crack them and crease them!
But, won't that kill them?
That doesn't matter! As long as I can still collect their wings!
What? All this time you've only wanted them for their wings?
Of course, you ignorant girl. I need them for a spell, so I can live forever!
Wait a second. A spell?
What did you think I was going to do with all those dragons? Open a zoo?
You said just keeping them in our world was enough. You never said you had to kill them.
I don't have to kill them. It just stops them from wriggling so much.
You're terrible! I can't believe I ever listened to you!
Stupid, insolent brat. I'll take care of her as soon as I finish off that dragon. Now, where was I? Ah, yes!
Ooh. And you know how that went. And that was for Bianca. That was the last straw. And decides to no longer be the sorceress's apprentice.
This might be our last stand, Spyro. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
All right. What the? That even hit me? That is a load of bull. Damn! I might be dying on this one. Oh no, 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 no. If I collect any of these. That actually worked. I can't believe that actually hit. Wow. That can prove to be an actual easy fight here. And James, hello. Oh! Wow, you're one of the few newborns to actually breathe fire upon birth. Congratulations. And now, the escape.
Hi, Bianca. Did you bring any more food? I'm starving.
There's no time for that, Hunter. We have to stop the sorceress. She's gonna kill all the dragon hatchlings.
Wait a minute. Why should I trust you? This could be another trap.
You're in a cage, you furry numbskull. How can I trap you by letting you out?
I don't know. You sorceress types can be sneaky.
I never thought we were gonna hurt the dragons. Come on, we don't have time for this.
And now he gains his freedom. And now we face... Now we're going through the last of the worlds.
Spyro, I know you don't trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open a hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay?
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and... talk to Moneybags again.
Well, well, Spyro, look what I have here. It's a life-size space monkey action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he's a menace.
Okay, fine, I'll pay you.
You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Oh, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
Oh, could there? The Dancing Bear.
No. Well, it's your lucky day. Check this out.
No!
Answer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting the sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah, yippee, woohoo! Wish I could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon, know what I mean?
You bet.
Later!
Alrighty, that was Agent 9. That is my favorite of the four side characters of this game. Oh, it is so much fun to play as Agent 9.
What was that? Did you see a Rhinoc? I thought I saw a Rhinoc. Ooh, take it from me, Spyro. Never spend a week in a cage. Next thing you know, your whole island will be knee-deep in Rhinocs. Well, gotta go, Mr. Laser Blaster, and I have a whole lot of work to do.
And now for my favorite background music.
Ah, Agent 9, my favorite pupil. Welcome back to my island laboratory. I'm afraid Rhinox have taken over the whole island. Perhaps you could stop them before they destroy all my research.
Oh, and then Triangle, he puts Agent 9 into first-person point of view. I love this. And look at that, he teleports away. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get an explosive for that crate. That.
A vast number of Rhinox are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they come out.
Okay. That. Gotta love this background music. That was rude. That was also rude. Yeah, you're not coming out of that anytime soon. I love this level so much. Hello there, what do we have here? Speaking of that, I need a spark. Thank you. Cause the rude Rhinox over there decided to shoot me with their lasers. I love the laser. Hello.
These indicators show that a bunch of Rhinox are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pedestal, and you shoot them as they attack. I recommend using your sniper mode.
Boink. Ooh, reflect. Deflection, I like that.
You cleared them out. Let's see what kind of shape the machine room is in. I have a feeling the Rhinox haven't been keeping it too clean.
Sorry about that. What's behind here? Okay, absolutely nothing. Alright, everything's all cleared up here. And now we got this part.
Just as I thought, the machine room is overrun with birds. To target the birds in their nests, you'll want to use sniper mode. Then, zoom in for pinpoint accuracy.
Ooh. Okay. Pinpoint accuracy, I don't need that.
Nice work, Agent 9. I'm not sure if this is a bird egg or dragon egg. What do you...
Let's see. I'm sure it's a Blah! Ooh, got dragon fleas there!
Now I can switch the gravitonometric generator back on. I hope no birds got in there.
Yet, we have birds. Phenomenal! Oh well. Boink. And all clear.
The lab's clear, and it smells better in here already. Follow me outside, where I expect we'll find some Rhinox wearing armor. You'll need a more powerful weapon to defeat them.
Oh, yeah. Let's see, do I have everything here? Let me check up the sky, because I've been notorious for missing those. Huh, no balloons? And look at that! It's got bombs! I thought that was gonna blow up in my hand for a minute. Let me go back for a minute. Alrighty. Just had to grab that. Boink. Okay, got that done. And I'm gonna go ahead and rearm. Need to get the gems, which I showed you, and also, okay, that was not a good attempt. There we go. Get that. A lot of gems there. I'm rich. And take down all the coconut trees, and you get an extra life. all these and get an egg. You Rhinox don't have any weapons on ya. Wreck! Tony! Bouncy dragon. Well, you know what they say? Bombs away! Like I said, trying not to be offensive here. Like with the Rhinox joke, with the big explosive on his back. I was trying to make a joke about the Rhinox being idiots. And I was just joking around saying, please do not wear fireworks on your back. Like, that's what I was saying. I try not to offend. Like, I try to keep a positive reputation on my channel. And if I end up accidentally offending anybody, I apologize for it. I think I'm almost done here. Alright. Oh, blue butterfly! Spark, I'm back to health. You missed. Knew I was gonna get hit by that. Knew I was gonna get hit by that again.
Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Now I can resume thinking.
Rowan. Nice backflip. While you continue thinking, I'm just gonna collect the rest of the gems and get on out of here and continue on my journey. Alright. Okay. I missed the gem above there. I'm very notorious for missing gems, but the good thing is, Sparks knows where to point out those gems. Now just grabbing that to save some trouble. Where did I see that balloon? Thank you. All right. Get over here. Thank you. And with that, I can get on out of here. All right, with that all said and done, let's cut on ahead to the next Sparks level, shall we? All right, here we are at the next Sparks level. And
Princess Amy showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She says there's an egg hidden in there. I think Sparks should check it out.
Definitely. Oh, and this level will also contain my second favorite power-up for Sparks. And for very good reasons. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There? No. And once we enter, we can't go back. Which makes this level a little difficult if you want to try and escape from a situation you're not prepared for. Okay, everyone. Alright, I'll take the hit. Okay, continuing. Hi, you stupid starfish! Are one of you named Patrick here? I'm sorry! Because Patrick's a stupid starfish. But in a very funny way. Oops. I'll take it. Owie! That one kinda hurt. Hello, you starfish. Alright, for those of you who don't know about the Patrick Starfish thing, I was making a SpongeBob reference there. Like, that was a favorite cartoon of mine growing up. Main character SpongeBob is voiced by Tom Kenny, who also voiced Spyro in this. And the second one as well, and also the fourth, and also Enter the Dragonfly, which I didn't play. Wasn't too much. I thought the other Spyro games were okay, but I didn't play Enter the Dragonfly. I played a little of A Hero's Tale, and then Second of the Legend of Spyro, which is a reboot to the series. But nothing can ever beat these three games here. When Sony was, that's when Insomniac Games made the games. Like, there's a charm for this, for the game. Ouch. Get myself of that. That hit me twice. Well, shit. I'm gonna go right to this. That risky situation paid off. Okay. I'm gonna go this way for the time being. No, I'm not. Ooh, I hope I find a. Now I really hope I can find a butterfly soon. My prayers have been answered. Okay. Buzzing, buzz, buzz, buzz. So far, this rapid fire is still my favorite power-up for sparks in this game. Grab the butterfly. Thank you. And then you took damage again. Phenomenal. Okay, where do I go? Okay. Oh. I already went this way. Welp. Please, I like to go back the way I came. Oh well. Gotcha. And doing this move really does help me a lot. I think this is the last part of the level. Look what we got. Well, that took a lot of damage. Yes! Anashan! Anashan. That was easy. Collect the rest of these gems. And I got them all! Level complete. Alright! And look what we got.
When I saw that giant stingray, I thought you were a goner, Sparks. But you sure showed him. Now the magic from the egg has made you even stronger, so you can take one more hit for Spyro.
That you can. And let me show you. Hold on, where's two more frogs? You mean, look at this Sparks now. It looks the same, but you notice the difference? It has a star on it instead of regular looking yellow Sparks. And now, if you don't mind, let's head back to the fireworks factory, shall we? Okay, here we are. Down here, remember this part earlier in the episode? Now we can enter it.
Hey, Spyro! I'm helping a kid called Handel recover some secret rocket plans the sorceress stole. You know, I'm always ready to kick some Rhinoc booty!
Enthusiastic, are we? Okay, fine, I'll talk to you.
Behind those doors are some pretty scary ninjas. I bet you could use your sharpshooter skills to take them out. Remember, press the circle button to shoot and use...
Okay, Eleanor. Okay, here we go. Let's go. This has been kind of a tough, but brief. Get out of my face. Thank you very much. This is why I decided to do the Sparks level before doing this. And ninjas can be pretty annoying to Agent 9 here. Yeah, not even a chance. Nope. I'll save you for later. I haven't even taken damage yet. You missed very miserably. I avoided that one. Look at that idiot. Oh. I'll just shoot that idiot ninja there. And where did that stupid ninja go? That ninja's an idiot. That ninja's not gonna... Owie! Oh, that was especially rude. Now that was rude. Bye. Another ninja. No problem. I'm just collecting the gems. Collecting the gems. Just collecting gems. Ooh, nice shot, Agent 9. Now I'm back to full health. Yeah, I was kind of expecting to get hit on that one. Boink. Bye-bye. Die, you stupid ninjas. I'm a space monkey. I've dealt with space cows. I've dealt with space pigs. Well, Spyro didn't have a lot, but... You know what I mean, I'm the best space animal this space has ever had. Oh, I dodged those like crazy. Yeah, I was gonna say, die. Is it the end already? All right, Patty! That was rude. Oh! You just messed with the wrong monkey here. Did I get that ninja box out of the way? Alright, I'll just... Well, now he comes out. There we go. What good way to start and end an episode? But I started the episode in Fireworks Factory and I end the episode here. But I'm not done yet. Just dodging those like crazy here. Thank you. You missed. I'm a better weapon master here than you are. Yeah, I'll take the hit, but your ninja box is gone. Plus, more health for me. Come here. Were you about to hit me? There's the box. Destroy the box. Yeah, they are never gonna see it there before until it's too late. How many gems do I have left? Oh, you're about to do a surprise attack on me, were ya? Well, you did, and now you're going to regret that. Man, I have not gone lower than 75. Yeah, moving on. You know what? I'm down to 50, but it's worth it. Whoa!
Thanks for rescuing me. You better look after this egg before the Rhinocs try to blow that up too.
Alright. Oh, how many gems am I missing? Ooh, 5 gems! Alright. Let's just retrace my steps. Aha! Just as I expected. Alright. You know what that means. With all that said and done, next episode I'm gonna start at Midnight Mountain. Right now, I'm gonna end the episode right here, like I started here. Well, in this entire place. Go full circle of the episode. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Until then, I'm AdamSpasher93, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. We will formally begin our way through Midnight Mountain and take on some more of the levels there. See you guys later.